Last player standing.
He's going into A right now.